okay, the ratio of kinetic energy to the total energy, okay, ratio of kinetic energy to the total energy of the electron in a Bohr orbit of the hydrogen atom is how much? 1:1, 1:-2, 2:-1, 1:-1, okay, this was the neet and IIT question. So kinetic, we know that kinetic energy is equal to minus times the total energy, so kinetic energy is to total energy is equal to 1:1, so option D is correct, okay, it's like and so.